Subramanya was conceived, means he was expressed through the third eye of Sadashiva from the five faces: Satyojata, Vamadeva, Agora, Tatpurusha, Ishana. From five faces, third eyes, the energy is gathered, and the sixth space, not face, space, Adomukha, means the unborn space, Avyakta. It's also called Ajomukha and Adomukha, both. Which is not shown, which is not born. Ajo means which is not born. Ado means which is not shown. The sixth space of Sadashiva, Avyakta, which is Ajo and Ado, which is neither shown nor born. From that space, the sixth spark happened, and Adi Shakti held the whole thing together. The bio-memory of Adishakti, bio-energy of Sadashiva, it was too powerful to hold it together till the baby is delivered. So Ganga came to help. She acted as a spiritual incubator, adding muscle memory to this garbha. So the bioenergy of Sadashiva, biomemory of Adishakti, and muscle memory of Ganga put together, completion of Sadashiva is Subramanya.
I am Srimati Dasabhaktananda Maharaj, and this is Sri Nitya Pranapriyaya. He is the head of construction, and we just wanted to give you a small update about what is going on today in the ashram.
So, today is a very auspicious day and a very exciting day for our construction team. We have officially did the puja, a Bhumi puja for the main Sadashivam hall itself, and we are all so pumped up.
Yeah, today. It's a 45,000 square foot hall. It's not a temporary one, it's a permanent structure, and if you've attended any program so far, get ready, because this is going to be something just taken to the next level. It's going to be something amazing and incredible that we're going to give all the participants over here. And we are really excited to show what it is that we are going to present infrastructure-wise for Maha Sadashivam.
Definitely. And with the guidance and blessings of Swamiji, so much miracle has happened even for this hall to come up at this stage and do the Bhumi Puja.
Yeah.
And it's just an amazing journey. Lot of more exciting things. We so look forward to showing you and sharing you a lot of things.
Participants of the free Kalpatru workshop that was conducted in multiple languages had a deep understanding of how to manifest the reality they desire.
Myself a Maha Sadashivoham among the first set of people to course themselves. I really didn't think twice when it was announced. I just knew I had to attend. So Swamiji has given us all these experiences, all the aushara, taken us to Kailash. So actually being in Maha Sadashivoham and experiencing all these things in Swamiji's physical presence in all, I don't know if we are going to be in mandalas. I know we are going to be walking on fire. I mean, everything just sounds so, so awesome. I would say awesome. Because it's going to be expanding, I know, my being. And I think it's going to expand a lot of us. I couldn't resist, and I don't think I would want to miss that. So whoever is thinking of coming and not make up their mind, I would highly recommend just jump in, just come, because Swamiji has never disappointed us. So be there. I know I am going to be there. I want to experience all of what Swamiji is going to give us. Nithyanandam.
It is time humanity gets the next conscious breakthrough. We have come long way. Our journey is not just one life. Life after life after life after life. From amoeba, one cell, till fish. Our evolution is a physical evolution, sheer physical evolution. Body evolving from fish to monkey, physical and psychological evolution. From monkey to man, physical, psychological and conscious evolution. Now, man to divine, man to Superman. This breakthrough is going to be physical, psychological, conscious and superconscious breakthrough. Humanity is ready for this breakthrough. It is time humanity gets this breakthrough. Understand, either we get this breakthrough or it is going to be global suicide. There is no question of R. We cannot think of R. We have to have this conscious breakthrough. Awakening your possibilities and powers by upgrading your consciousness is the first priority for humanity now. We have seen enough.